This video, we're going to calculate molar mass from freezing point depression. Molar mass is grams divided by moles. So we're going to do is we're going to get the grams in this question, and then we're going to have to figure out the moles from the freezing point depression calculation. So freezing point of a solution that contains 1 gram of unknown compound. So there's our grams. Dissolved in 10 grams of benzene. So that's going to be our solvent, 10 grams. We're going to need that in kilograms, so it's 0.0100 kilograms. Okay. The solution has a freezing point of the solution is 2.07 degrees Celsius. The freezing point of the pure benzene, freezing point pure, is 5.48 degrees Celsius. So the difference right here, let's just plug that into our calculator, 5.48 and 2.07. Difference is 3.41 degrees Celsius, and actually that's a drop, so it's negative. And the molal freezing point depression constant for benzene is 5.12 degrees Celsius per molal. What's the molecular weight? Okay, so we're going to use delta T equals MKF. Okay, so our change in temperature is negative 3.41 degrees Celsius. Molality, we don't know, but that's where our moles are. We'll figure that out. And the freezing point constant is actually negative 0.512 degrees Celsius per molal. So let's just divide by 5.12. And you get your molality is equal to 0.666 moles per kilogram of solvent. Now, if we take the 0.666 moles per kilogram and multiply by the kilograms of benzene, which I did up here, 0.0100 kilograms, I get 0.0666 moles, and that number comes back up here, 0.00666 moles. So let's just figure out molar mass, 0.1 divided by 0.00666, and we get 150 grams per mole for our molar mass. And that's how you figure out molar mass from freezing point depression.